You are watching a special show, Metaverse Magic, in which we get major updates on Metaverse from around the world. The third quarter trading volume of top Metaverse projects has decreased by 80%. But according to some reports, the interest in virtual worlds is still high.
If we take today's, you know, a scenario, I would think that at any given day, a virtual buying of land is a very reasonable opportunity, and I think it's just continuing to grow every single day.